attracted our folks, so if you're an Oliver fan, you better cheer him on. He's got to beat a pull of 248.9. Not quite enough with the 241.5. Hey, now turn the key switch on when his hands are in the fan. Uh-oh. Andrew, what did you do to Dad's tractor? And here comes Don. Don Juan, they call him. The women Don Juan nothing to do with him, they say. Well, she hiccups a little bit. She keeps it coming up. Like a kid in a candy store, look at the smile on that guy's face. Come on, Don! 245.5! Okay, Tim's got a pull of 237.5, 237.5. Up next, we got Mr. Craig Carlson on that Farmers Union pull-up. Okay, now we got Mike Parks out of Bedford. Okay, Mike's got a pull of 226. Oh, Jojo wants the hard stuff. Get right to the point. Jägermeister. Okay, here comes Josh out of Wausau, out of Oliver 88 Standard. Okay, Josh has got a pull of 219.8. So first place goes out to Remington Llewellyn. Second place goes out to Mitch Jocks. And third place goes out to Caden